only one chip.
One? Are you sure?
Yes. They called it a pillar of autumn.
Why was it not destroyed with the rest of their fleet?
It fled as we set fire to their planet. But I followed with all the ships in my command.
When you first saw Halo, were you blinded by its majesty?
Blinded?
Paralyzed? Dumbstruck?
No.
Yet the humans were able to evade your ships, land on the sacred ring, and desecrate it with their filthy footsteps.
Noble Hierarchs, surely you understand that once the parasite attacked...
There will be order in this council!
You were right to focus your attention on the Flood, but this demon, this Master Chief...
By the time I learned the demon's intent, there was nothing I could do.
Long enough. Make an example of this bungler. The council demands it.
You are one of our most treasured instruments. Long have you led your fleet with honor and distinction, but your inability to safeguard Halo was a colossal failure.
Nay, it was heresy.
I will continue my campaign against the humans.
No, you will not. Soon the great journey shall begin. But when it does, the weight of your heresy will stay your feet, and you shall be left behind.
Plating was about to fail. There's viscosity throughout the gel layer. Optics, totally fried. And let's not even talk about the power supply. You know how expensive this gear is, son?
Tell that to the Covenant.
Well, I guess it was all obsolete anyway. Your new suit's a Mark VI. Just came up from Songnam this morning. Try and take it easy until you get used to the upgrades. Okay, let's test your targeting first thing. Please look at the top light. Go ahead and look at the top light, Chief. Good. Now look at the bottom light. All right. Look at the top light again. That's it. Now the bottom one. Okay. Everything checks out. Stand by. I'm gonna offline the inhibitors. Move around a little. Get a feel for it. When you're ready, come meet me by the zapper. Take it easy. Careful, you'll tear a tendon doing that. Fine, but don't come crying to me when you rip your leg out of its socket. Pay attention, because I'm only going over this once. This station will test your recharging energy shields. Step on in, I'll show you. Are you listening to me? Step into the red square, Chief, and we'll get started. Over here, Chief. Focus. Chief, stand in the red square. It's considered respectful to look at someone when they're talking. You have to stand in the red square before we can start the test. Your new armor shields are extremely resilient, very efficient. Much better than the Covenant tech we used for the Mark V. This is important. You could at least look at me while I explain it. Go ahead and use the switch in front of you to start the shield test. Just place your hand on the touchpad to activate the switch. Bingo! As you can see, they recharge a lot faster. If your shields go down, find some cover, wait for the meter to read fully charged.
That, or he can hide behind me. You done with my boy here, Master Guns?
I don't see any training wheels.
His armor's working fine, Johnson, so shut your chilly hole. You're free to go, son. Just remember, take things slow.
Don't worry. I'll hold his hand. Come on, Chief. They're ready for us on the bridge.
So, Johnson, when you gonna tell me how you made it back home in one piece?
Sorry, Guns. It's classified.
My ass! Well, you can forget about those adjustments to your A2 scope and your current...
Well, he's in a particularly fine mood. Maybe Lord Hood didn't give him an invitation. Earth. Haven't seen it in years. When I shipped out for basic, the orbital defense grid was all theory and politics. Now look, the Cairo is just one of 300 geosync platforms. That Mac gun can put a round clean through a Covenant capital ship. Coordinated fire from the Athens and the Malta. Nothing's getting past this battle cluster in one piece. Ship's been arriving all morning. Nobody's saying much, but I'll bet something big's about to happen. You are gonna wear something nice. Folks need heroes, Chief. Give them hope. So smile, would you? Well, we still got something to smile about.
Drawn quite a crowd.
If they came to hear me beg, they will be disappointed.
Are you sure?
Oh. Gentlemen, we're lucky to have you back. Go ahead, Cortana.
Another whisper, sir, near Io. We have probes en route.
I apologize, but we're going to have to make this quick.
You look nice.
Thank you.
Sergeant Major, the Colonial Cross is awarded for acts of singular daring and devotion for a soldier of the United Earth Space Corps.
There can be no greater heresy. Let him be an example for all who would break our covenant.
Commander Miranda Keyes, your father's actions were in keeping with the highest traditions of military service. His bravery in the face of impossible odds reflects great credit upon himself and the UNSC. The Navy has lost one of its best.
Slip space ruptures directly off our battle cluster.
Show me.
15 Covenant Capital ships holding position just outside the kill zone.
This is Fleet Admiral Harper. We are engaging the enemy.
Negative, Admiral. Form a defensive perimeter around the cluster. Commander, get to your ship. Link up with the fleet.
Yes, sir.
You have the MAC gun, Cortana. As soon as they come in range, open up.
Gladly.
Something's not right. The fleet that destroyed Reach was 50 times this size.
Sir, additional contacts. Boarding craft and lots of them.
They're going to try to take our MAC guns offline. Give their capital ships a straight shot at Earth. Master Chief, defend this station.
Yes, sir. I need a weapon.
Right this way.
Alert. Order inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by.
They're lashed. Check your targets. Watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Feel the fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Give up, sir.
Get a squad at Habitat Alpha ASAP.
Let me make it out of here alive.
Don't look at me, look at them.
Quick response to security station 3.
Creeping me out, sir.
They aren't gonna kill themselves, sir.
Don't stop shooting, sir!
Steel pressure doors.
By the way, poor thing.
What are you waiting for, sir?
Take it to him, sir.
Sir, this is getting freaky. Good to go.
Come on, Chief, let's do this.
Yes, I pooped my pants. So what?
What is it, sir?
I'm set. Keep your eyes on the enemy.
Sir?
Hey, you having fun? Me too.
Let's make him bleed, Chief.
I don't think we're in Kansas anymore, Toto.
Another contact.
That
Chief, if we don't take out their boarding craft, they'll just keep sending reinforcements.
That looked pretty painful.
Did you take a magic pill or something?
Any last words, Captain?
Hey.
Hey, check it out. The Malta's already driven up its board.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Focus on the boarding craft, Chief. The Marines can handle the rest.
They're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens, same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
Then they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
You got it, sir.
All non-combat personnel to pressure zone.
Don't let it get away!
I can't let her decide for it. What are you...
Shouldn't your little bludgers be asleep? Stupid alien!
Oh, I hear you, Knight.
I'm afraid you're in for an awakening, rude style.
If he doesn't kill you, I will be.
Give up, why don't you?
No? Okay.
Chief, you gonna let him say that about your mother?
Shoot that way, sir! What's the matter, you mongrel? Scared? Perfect! I got a live one! Enemies over there, Chief!
on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you.
Center. They have a bomb.
Can you defuse it?
Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
Blanket those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon, keep those carriers busy.
Registering all hostile vessels inside the kill zone. 13 cruisers, 2 assault carriers.
I'm going loud.
Completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth.
Oh.
There are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative. Inside your head, now.
How much time was left?
You don't want to know.
Cairo, this is an Ember class.
The carrier shield is down. I'm in position and ready for immediate assault.
Negative, Commander. Not against a ship that size. Not on your own.
Sir, permission to leave the station.
For what purpose, Master Chief?
To give the Covenant back their bomb.
Permission granted.
I know what you're thinking, and it's crazy.
So, stay here.
Unfortunately for us both, I like crazy.
Brick, he flew pretty good.
Chief, get inside. Gear up. We're taking this fight to the surface.
The message just repeats. Regret, regret, regret.
Catching.
Any idea what it means?
Dear humanity, we regret being alien bastards. We regret coming to Earth.
And we most definitely regret the Corps just blew up our raggedy-ass fleet.
Hoorah!
Regret is a name, Sergeant. The name of one of the Covenant's religious leaders, a prophet. He's on that carrier, and he's calling for help.
Immediate. Grid Kilo 2-3 is hot. Recommend mission abort.
Roger, Recon.
It's your call, Sarge.
We're going in.
Get tactical, Marines!
Master Chief, get aboard that carrier. Secure the Prophet of Regret. This is the only place on Earth the Covenant decided to land. That Prophet is going to tell us why.
30 seconds out.
Stand by to...
Whoa.
You all right, Chief?
Shake it off, Marine! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Oh. Eyes on!
If they didn't know we were here before, they do now.
Nice one, Mike.
Yep, here they come, up high.
Advantage? Us.
All right, we got jackals in the courtyard.
Mess them up good.
Heading over the rooftops.
That's all right. I'd hide from them too.
Oh.
Thank you.
Now, Abe. A little effort is all I require.
Sergeant, I see a good LZ on the other side of these buildings. Meet you there. Over.
Copy that. Someone get a satchel on the gate.
Sergeant, I need you on that bird. My Pelicans are going to start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
Understood. I'll keep an eye on them. Chief, good luck.
Oh, God.
sniper.
Crash sites on the other side of this hotel, Chief. Covenant are crawling all over it. Follow me.
Concentration of Covenant troops directly below the barrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Oh man, I love the beach. I hope you packed a suit, mate.
Cut the chatter. We got trouble.
That's the way!
Good.
Come on, watch it, sir. Hey, get down!
tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats. Could it be Clement?
Hey, here it goes!
Come on now!
Move on through!
Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you.
Come on, it.
All of us. Humanity on Earth. Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet.
Make that look easy, sir.
Don't let them.
There's another one! Oh! You can drive me around all day, Chief.
It blew right through us. 50 cal, rockets, didn't do a thing.
Where's the rest of your platoon?
Wasted, Sarge.
And we will be too, sir, if we don't get the hell out of here.
You hit Marine.
No, sir.
Then listen up. You had your chance to be afraid before you joined my beloved corps. But to guide you back to the true path, I brought this motivational device. Our big green style cannot be defeated.
What about that scarab?
We've all run the simulations. They're tough, but they ain't invincible. Stay with the Master Chief. He'll know what to do.
Yes, sir, Sergeant.
Thanks for the tank. He never gets me anything.
Oh, I know what the lady's like.
Chief has point position. Just keep it steady, all right?
Surprise, surprise.
Quite a welcome party.
Here it comes! One more of them? I'm out!
It's tight quarters on the other side, sir. Use this.
Forward, muchachos! They never knew what hit them.
Mask and check on this.
Oh, this is serious, man.
Status.
Fine. And you?
Form up behind the chief.
We win!
Keep going.
Sorry, amigo. You lose.
Hit him hard.
Give me a break.
Let's get this show on the road.
Hey, open your eyes. Snap out of it.
Lock and load, Watson.
Where's the foreman?
Okay, people, that did it. Sniper down. Let's go.
trapped in that building. Concentrate on the race. They're the biggest threat.
Corporal Perez, A Company. CP's this way. The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
I asked for reinforcements. I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Did I give you permission to bitch?
I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
Thank you.
have it trapped. Extract the chief and return to an amber class.
Roger that. Status.
Sir, the Prophet is bugging out. Request permission to engage.
Negative, Commander. I'll vector two heavies for starside intercept.
Bam! Slipspace rupture of the target's bow. It's going to jump inside the city.
There's no time, sir.
Green light. Green light to engage.
Punch it. Get us close.
Ma'am, without a destination solution...
We are not losing that ship.
Why not toss it in with this lot? They could use the meat.
Well, what about us? My belly aches, and his flesh is seared just the way I like it.
Why? To whimper like grunts fresh off the teak. These love men, James. The Hierarchs have something special in mind.
You may leave, Tartarus.
But I thought...
And take your boots with you.
Release the prisoner.
The council decided to have you hung by your entrails and your corpse paraded through the city. But Ultimately, the terms of your execution are up to me.
I am already dead.
Indeed. You know where we are.
The mausoleum of the Arbiter.
Quite so. Here rests the vanguard of the great journey. Every Arbiter from first to last. Each one created and concealed in times of extraordinary crisis.
The taming of the hunters. The Grunt Rebellion. Were it not for the Arbiters, the Covenant would have broken long ago.
Even on my knees, I do not belong in their presence.
Halo's destruction was your error, and you rightly bear the blame. The Council was overzealous. We know you are no heretic. This is the true face of heresy. One who would subvert our faith and incite rebellion against the High Council.
Our prophets are false. Open your eyes, my brothers. They would use the faith of our forefathers to bring ruin to us all. The great journey is a...
This heretic and those who follow him must be silenced.
Their slander offends all.
What use? I can no longer command ships. Lead troops into battle.
Not as you are, but become the Arbiter. And you shall be set loose against this heresy with our blessing.
What of the Council?
The tasks you must undertake as the Arbiter are perilous, suicidal. You will die, as each Arbiter has before you. The Council will have their corpse.
What would you have your Arbiter do?
When we joined the Covenant, we took an oath.
According to our station, all without exception.
On the blood of our fathers, on the blood of our sons, we swore to uphold the Covenant.
Even to our dying breath.
Those who would break this oath are heretics. Worthy of neither pity nor mercy. Even now, they use our Lord's creations to broadcast their lies.
We shall grind them into dust.
And continue our march to glorious salvation.
This armor suits you, but it cannot hide that mark.
Nothing ever will.
You are the Arbiter, the will, the prophets. But these are my elites. Their lives matter to me. Yours does not.
That makes two of us.
Leader, there is no doubt. The storm will strike the facility.
We'll be long gone before it arrives. Should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Thank you.
Engage active camouflage. Reveal yourselves only after the Arbiter has joined battle with the enemy.
You may wish to do the same, Arbiter. But take heed. Your armor system is not as new as ours. Your camouflage will not last forever.
Oh, multiply. Any who could fight, join your cause? Generals, the holy warriors of the sacred rings. Why have they sided with these heretics? How long do you plan on finding, coward? I see inevitable no longer. Where are your prophets now? Here is another. Oh. I'm with you.
Die.
Promise will be done. idiot for his grave. Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silenced.
Mobilizing their air forces, Arbiter. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. I see another heretic position.
No sign of the heretic leader or his banshee. We must keep searching. The heretic leader to this part of the station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
What is it?
That stench. I've smelled it before.
Mighty one, now we safe. Me live to serve.
Arbiter, speak your mind.
Thank you.
Hold your fire. Hold your fire.
I wondered who the prophets would send to silence me. An army. Unflattered.
He's using the hologram. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line.
Leader!
Stand firm. The flood is upon us. Follow when our reinforcements arrive.
hidden.
Thank you.
Bring the phantoms close to the mine. You're not leaving until the leader of the territory is there. Arbiter, the flood have spread throughout the station. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large interstate. Find the leader of the territory. Now!
finally, Furman. This will save me from the storm, but you will be consumed.
Arbiter, where is he? Stinking flood bait boxed himself in tight. We'll never break through this.
We shall force him out.
How?
The cable. I'm going to cut it. Get everyone back to the ship.
Warriors! Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
We are moored tight. We shall not forget.
Take my blade. I doubt the cable can withstand its bite.
By the prophets, look at the station list. One final cable, officer. Still alive, officer. We're keeping pace as best we can.
turn, heretic. Arbiter, I would rather die by your hand than let the prophets lead me to slaughter.
Who has taught you these lies? The Oracle.
Hello. I am 343 Guilty Spark. I am the monitor of Installation 04.
Ask the Oracle about Halo. How they would sacrifice us all for nothing.
More questions? Splendid. I would be happy to assist you.
The elites are blind, Arbiter. But I will make them see.
His edification was most enjoyable.
I had no choice, Holy Oracle. This heretic imperiled the Great Journey.
Oracle, Great Journey? Why do you fiddlers insist on using such inaccurate verbiage?
That is the Oracle.
So it is. Come, you're leaving this system.
Report!
Both engine cores have spun to zero. We're drifting. Archer pods are cold. I'll need to rekey the system.
Do it, and find out where we are.
Sorry for the quick jump, Sergeant. You in one piece?
I'm good. Yeah. Chief?
We're fine.
Ma'am, there's an object coming into view now.
Cortana, what exactly am I looking at?
That is another Halo.
Say what?
So this is what my father found. I thought Halo was some sort of super weapon.
It is. If activated, this ring will cause destruction on a galactic scale. I want all the information you've got on the first Halo. Schematics, topography, whatever.
I don't care if I have the clearance or not.
Yes, ma'am.
Where's our target?
The enemy ship has stopped above the ring, ma'am. We're going to pass right over it.
Perfect. Given what we know about this ring, it's even more important that we capture the Prophet of Regret. Find out why he came to Earth, why he came here.
Chief, take first platoon. Hard drop. Secure a landing zone. Sergeant, load up two flights of Pelicans and follow them in.
Aye, aye, ma'am.
Until I can move and fight, I'm going to keep a low profile. Once you leave the ship, you're on your own.
Understood.
Over the target in five.
Hang on to your helmet. Mind the bump.
Those turrets! Better than the hostile!
Quick and load, 140 rebel!
Excruciating pain. Come, human.
Another phantom on approach.
Good. Use a change of pace.
Hold here until the Pelican arrives.